Ask her.
Hi. Cute. Look at him.
Cause if you're going to hell, you just keep going.
You're easy.
Hi everyone, for our anniversary we went on a little camping trip at the land between the lakes in Kentucky, and now we're on our way to the Elk and Bison Prairie.
The elk?
Oh, I see one.
Oh yeah, it's moving. I see it too. Bisons.
So if you're already in that area and you're looking for something to do, whether it's a date idea or like a family adventure, I really recommend you going there because it's, first of all, super cheap. It's like $5 per car.
Do you see him?
And it's just so cool to see those animals in a natural setting and not in a zoo.
Oh, it's under, I see it. Yeah. It's behind the bushes, you don't really see it from here. Oh, here, you see it? Nice.
Not just the wildlife, the park itself is just so beautiful, especially in autumn when the leaves are changing their color.
Okay.
enough. Hey, it's chestnut trees.
Hi.
Okay.